The Rusty Nail opened its doors as a local watering hole for Atlantans in 1974. Since then, the Nail has become a historical fixture to patrons and travelers alike. The smoking gun that adorns the front parking lot has become a landmark for those giving directions on Beaufort Highway since it was a two-lane road in the mid-70s. When the Rusty Nail opened, Richard Nixon was president and Hank Aaron had just hit his 715th home run.
Well, any place that stays open for 35 years has got to be historical in Atlanta. I've been coming to Rusty Nail, 18, 19 years.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. Cause I speak of the pompous of love. I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry. Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home. Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun.
It has great food, which a lot of neighborhood bars go after. Consistent quality, and it's lasted this long. That's why it's historical. My God, look at the building. It's falling down.
Having recently celebrated its 35th anniversary, this is one Atlanta pub that has nailed its place in the history of the area.